Good morning. Your time now is 8 o'clock, and we've got a big traffic issue to pass along. Three vehicles involved in what's turned out to be a pretty major accident. The backup is pretty considerable at this point.
Yeah, Live Proctor 3 HD is up above. This is I-5 at Meadowview Road. So south area commuters, those heading up from Elk Grove and Laguna, they are certainly going to be seeing a lot of traffic. And for the latest information, Kristen Marshall joining us with Traffic Pulse 3.
Yeah, you can see pictures here from Live Proctor 3 HD. All lanes at this point real packed in, something we'd usually never see along I-5 northbound, especially in the mornings. This morning we're hearing, and according to the sensors, at about 2.5 miles of growing backup. So anybody heading out in the next few minutes, do not get onto I-5 this morning. Traffic is just starting to gridlock and backup. This is a real bad point for folks. Delays all the way back to prior to Hood Franklin Road now. And according to CHP, it looks like there's some pretty serious injuries out here this morning involved in this accident. To the extent of those injuries, we don't know just yet. Heading out in the next few minutes, 99 Freeport, Franklin Boulevard. Those are your alternates around this. I-5 is just looking nasty. We'll have more in just a bit.
Kind of a crazy start for a Monday.
Yeah.
Everyone trying to ease back into the week. Not on I-5 today.